1, 2, 3, kick it.
Hey, Dre, what's going on, man? What's going on? Hey, what y'all gonna do for this last record? Now I'm telling what y'all gonna do. Okay, you want me to do the intro? All right. Parental discretion is advised for the moment while I'm getting candid. No understanding. Ain't your typical in any way, though the pro on the mic is a D.O. to the C. This is an intro. I know the doc makes you wanna take a volume. So buy a bucket, cause I'm coming, is my album. And for the record, meeting my record, check it. Listen to the single and you be like, yo, I gotta get it. But in the meantime, listen to the rhyme of the Dr. Dre, play with N.W.A. Yellers on the drum roll, rocking the beat. Hey, yo, Dre, where you gonna take this shit, man?
Hey, yo, the second to the street. Word up. Let them understand perfection. Let knowledge be the tool for suckers to stop guessing. Cause I don't give a fuck about a radio play. Observe the English I display. Lyrics for the adults. Children have been bored and scarred from listening to something so motherfucking hard. Dope, pumping, that's all my shit will never falter. Yo, it's straight to fuck the mind of an altar. Psycho, like no other motherfucker, so step to me wrong. G.O. for what you're in, but be warned. Never will I leave like a regular, cause I'm a little better than a regular competitor. I used to see him on stage, earning money like a thief, but without a cage. Until I got full of clocking the lane, getting pulled.
They said you wasn't gonna get paid.
Nah, that's bullshit. They like it stylistic, and I enchant the crowd like I'm a mystic. The cameras are flashing when I'm in action. A photo of fresh with a flair for fashion. Pure simplicity, see, it's elementary. You hear one of the hardest motherfuckers this century. Try to comprise a word to the wise and its guys. Parental discretion is advised.
Rent is most extremely high performance. The black hat, cause I worn this, cause it's like enormous. Some shit I don't take it, not even in a toilet. And shit from a sucker put in a pot and I boil it. Turn up the pilot as it burns. And maybe the motherfuckers will learn I'm not a sub, cause I speak sensible. Not considered a prince, cause I'm a principal. I'm engineering the shit that you're hearing. Cause when it comes to power, I'm power steering. Silly you say, I say it's silly when you say it. Rushing to the eject to put my shit in and play it. It's like Apollo, but I'm not an amateur. And I'm not giving a fuck while I'm damaging ya. It's for the record, Siren's lyrics is gonna spin it. And if it was a trophy involved, I'd win it. Possession is mine and I'm the holder. Cause a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck cause I'm older. So for you to step off would be wise and say fuck it. Parental discretion is advised.
I be what is known as a bandit. You gotta hand it to me when you truly understand it. Cause if you fail to see, read it in braille, it'll still be funky. So what's next is the flex of a genius. My rapping stutter stepping if you've seen this dope. You hope that I don't really mean this, but it played. Made the greater high top faders. Now my trademark when I get loose in the dark. You guess it was a test of a different style. It's just another motherfucker on the pile. Driving your ass with the floor of your tongue. You hung yourself shortly after knowledge was brought to your attention. By the hardest motherfucking artist that is known for lynching. Any sucker in a minute, stagger them all. When I start flowing like Niagara Falls, Ice Cube is equipped to rip shit in a battle. Move like a snake when I'm mad, and then my tail rattle. I get low on the flow, so let your kids know when I bust. Parental discretion is a must.
Little did they know that I would be arriving, and it's surprising, rocking it from where I've been. But it's an E, here to take, no mistakes will be made. In the trade where funky ass records are being played. Fuck the regular, yo, as I get better, the bitches wanna trick and go stupid up on the dick. So I get them hot, thinking they're gonna get it as they sit, rubbing their legs like a cricket. To you it may be funny,